The strange Dark Angel's beacon conducted us to the corpse of Brother Magon, a Dark Angel from the earliest days of the Imperium. Along with many brothers, he was lost with the ship Caliban's Will. It was one of the cruisers sent back to Caliban with Luther during the Age of Heresy, 10,000 years ago. This confirmed our suspicions. We had to discover the story of Caliban's Will, and perhaps learn something of the loyalty and fate of its crew. I conducted a psychic scan that showed me a strange artifact inside the ancient Dark Angel ship. We had to find it at any cost. We needed to reach Caliban's Will quickly, but more and more, I felt the encroaching psychic presence of an inhuman eye watching us, waiting in darkness.
Weirdly, that I get the same feeling in this game. It's weird. Oh my god. Identify the codes in the transcripts has been destroyed. Mix the brothers. We have located Al Conway. Let's record the actions during the blah blah blah. No, it's just explore. Identify the codes, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah. There are five relics on the map, okay. Hit E, okay, I'm hitting E, he can't even speak to me, I'm not gonna read that all. Five, literally you could have gone these and get all the relics. Okay, we're gonna load up, get ready for a battle of a lifetime. That's a healer. Like, why would you take that off him? That is a nice armor. I won't lie. That's nice armor. Purple armor. Sexy ass armor. His arms are growing through that, and it's lagging my game like fuck. That lags my game like fuck. Okay. Oh, hi there, little Scully. Hi there, Scully!
Inside the Sanctum Imperator, these impious creatures will find much to conceal their whereabouts and movements. Be on your guard, brothers.
Why would you put stone? There's literal stone in a ship. That's awesome. And I can't even. Where were you? He's shooting nukes, leave me alone. Guys,
the righteous shall
prevail. Oh god. God Emperor.
Action complete. The angels of death. My bolter, my hate.
Sorry, I hate the truth.
This one.
I'm a Taurus, leave me alone.
Slay without mercy.
think these corridors can lead here, here. I just need to get over there. I'll figure out how to do it. Well, that's annoying. Getting shot in the back without me knowing? Yeah, that's annoying. So are we checking the other way? Any rednecks we can find?
In position.
Can you see that up there? No. They made it so blurry that you can't see it. There it goes. Disable. That's called a relic. I feel like this is a church.
Warriors train in sight.
And that's how you do. What am I looking at? The future?
Die, Xenos! Die, Xenos!
It looks like a lot of brothers died here.
They are coming!
They are coming.
They are overwhelming us! Die, Xenos! Die, Xenos!
Didn't mean to click it, guys. Didn't mean to click it, but saved my life. Part 1.